Hello and welcome to this CorelDRAW Graphics Suite 2019 tutorial for Mac. In this tutorial, we will explore the symmetry function, opening up great possibilities for Mac users. For Illustrator users, there's no symmetry function as such. You could use reflect as a possibility for this bilateral type of symmetry. We're going to recreate this tiger by cutting half away because we want perfect symmetry. We'll select the elements we wish to create symmetry of, go to the object menu, choose symmetry, and create new symmetry. What Corel will then present us with is a complete result. For now, we will turn off the full preview and have a look at whether we've got perfect alignment, and you can see we don't. Ensure that you have show symmetry lines visible. This is the icon next to the finish button, and that will allow us to kind of tweak the content better. What we'll then go ahead and do is make the full preview available again, and you can see we've got a gap. So let's go ahead and zoom in and close that out. Again, we're simply going to drag the edge so we get a perfect alignment. There we go, looking good. Next, I'd like to show you how to draw simple symmetry objects with ease. And here we'll go ahead and draw an iris for the eye. We'll get rid of the outline, give it a nice strong fill. And you can see we're doing both eyeballs simultaneously. There's our bilateral symmetry done. Let's hit the finish button and throw in a background. Looking good. Next, let us look at a radial symmetry where we work with something like a mandala. For Illustrator users, once again, you could try and do this with a polar grid and transform each. You could also purchase the Mirror Me plugin for similar type of functionality that we have in Corel. So once again, we'll go Object, Symmetry, Create New Symmetry. And we can see we've got a bilateral symmetry. Let's head to the far left of the symmetry property bar, and we'll then go ahead and just crank up the numbers. 2, 3, 4, 5. And you'll find that odd numbers work way better than evens for this type of work. Let's hit the finish button. That's us done. Beautiful mandala symmetry